really going back to what it started on.
They look attractive and they look like the real thing. If they're stolen during the course of transit between drugs traffickers, they could well end up on the streets, in particular that a type of sweet that could end up in a street market.